God is the God of what? Every moment, ask yourself how God's character answers the questions in front of you. Who God is has more relevance to your situation even now than anything else anywhere. Today, your life may know Him as the God who heals or the God who protects. You may be getting to know Him as the God who rescues or the God who raises up and tears down, or the God who gives and takes, or who teaches, or who encourages. Whatever becomes of your life, every day, look to the different aspects of who God is. And that's the point. I'm Jesse Steele, jessesteele.com.